maybe I'm not an American citizen. And some people said, ah, he has an orange birth certificate. Well, first of all, it's true, I'm not American. Yeah, I was not born in Hawaii. I wasn't born in the United States of America. I come from Kenya. And so I think people saw my election as proof, as testimony that our society has continued to become more and more.
Barack has led by example. When we took our trip to Africa and visited his home country in Kenya,
and what that reminded me of was our trip to Africa 2 years ago, and the level of excitement that we felt in that country, the hope that people saw just in the sheer presence of somebody like Barack Obama. A Kenyan, a black man man of great statesmanship who they believe could change the fate of the world. We are still living in a country that is too mean. Yeah.
Of the tongue or Freudian slip.
Believe me, as a busy single mother, or I should say,
it's true, I'm not American. Yeah, I was not born in Hawaii. I wasn't born in the United States of America. I come from Kenya. And